backyard. This is the backyard as it is now. In the back of the house. Just going to do a panoramic sweep of the house. There's the oak tree, and the swings and the chairs are what it likes to sit on. There's the truck that I'm renting. There's Grandma's car.
Grandpa's truck.
And Grandpa's truck. Oh, I should walk over and get the rose bushes. And there's what was Diana's trailer.
And
this is Daryl's trailer, and we see all the woods behind there, which we would like to say they are going to stay there
for another whole year.
And about there is where the old log trail used to go out.
What log trail?
It's where the logging trucks used to go up and down.
I don't remember that.
Well, it's because this happened before my time, even. The rose bush. Some of the best blooms that it's had in a while. There's the water. This is the two-man saw that we used to have. There's all the grandkids. Yeah, can't hold it still.